Again, I don't usually do forecasts, but this year feels so different than any other year I've ever experienced before.